Let's look at part 2 of question 1. A. It says half times 3/5 divided by 3.5. Now, let's concentrate on what is up here first. You have a half multiplied by 3/5. Alright? You know that when you multiply the fraction, you have top times top, 1 times 3 at the top over or down the bottom, 2 times 5. So what you have is 1, 3, 3 over 2, 5, 10. 3 tenths. Now let's include this part. Up top you have 3 tenths divided by 3.5. Now here you have a mixed fraction. The whole number part mixed up with the fractional part, 3.5. Let's turn it into an improper fraction. You have 3/10 all over. 2 times 3 is 6. 6 plus 1 is 7. So you have 7 over 2. You can rewrite this as 3/10 divided by 7 over 2. So this becomes 3/10 multiplied by 2 over 7. Alright? You divide by a fraction, it's the same as multiplying by the reciprocal of the fraction, and the reciprocal of 7 over 2 is 2 over 7. So here, up top you have 3 times 2, 3 times 2 all over 10 times 7. So what you have is 3, 2, 6 over 10, 7, 70. Now, if you back up here, first of all, 2 into 6, 3, and 2 into, it's 3, 2 into 70 is 35. Now, I could also have simplified from here. I could go back here and say 3 times 2 over 10 times 7, 2 into 2, 1, 2 into 10 is 5, so you have 3, 1, 3 up top over 5, 7, 35. So that could have been done at this point. So in both cases, you have 3 over 35. Alright? Let us take a look back at a part of this question. When we turned 3.5 into 7 over 2. Let's look back and see how that worked out. Here, 3.5. We see that 3.5 is the same as 7 over 2. 3.5 is equal to 7 over 2. How comes? Alright, 3 is 3 whole. I'm going to use circles, 3 whole circles plus half a circle. 7 over 2 is the same as 7 times a half, which is 7 halves. 7 halves. Now, how many halves do you have here? Let's turn this whole into 2 halves, this whole into 2 halves, this whole into 2 halves. How many halves do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 halves. So it's 7 halves, which is the same as 7 over 2. Alright? Just to review that section on fractions. Alright, later then.